How do you brand yourself? Because that's really the first step, is you need to brand yourself. Being known in the community as somebody who has great ideas, knows other people with great ideas, brings those people together visibly, publicly, to demonstrate those great ideas. And those great ideas are tactically, practically implementable and in service to the community they serve.